Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to disable or turn off direct share feature on your Samsung phone. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on notification. Thank you. All right, so let's get started. First of all, I'm gonna show you what direct share is. So it says that direct share is a feature where you can share content with specific people directly from the sharing panel in any app, and the direct share icons will appear at the top of the sharing panel if an app supports this function. So how this looks, so for example here, when I open Google and I'm looking for any maybe like text or any files or anything, and when I try to share that, when I tap on this share icon, there'll be like this. So as you see, these are the contacts that I frequently contact on my phone. So these are is called direct share. So you can share files or anything directly to people that you frequently contact. And here you'll see the other apps here, but for now, if you feel that these are not private, so you don't want people to see who you have contact before, or you don't want people to know about the people that you frequently contact, so now you can just try to disable that feature. So when maybe someone who tries to borrow your phone, or maybe when you share contents or anything and people are near to you, they might see that. So now you have to disable that. So first of all, you need to go to your settings on your phone. All right, go to settings and scroll down until you find advanced features, where you can see motions and gestures and also one-handed mode and other. And right here you'll see direct share options. Tap on direct share. As you see, this is the feature where you can share content with specific people directly from the sharing panel. So if you want to disable it, just simply tap on this. You can disable or turn that off. And now when you try to share again, let's try that. I will try again to share this lyrics maybe. Alright, as you see, because I have in it. So now let's try to share it. Share this text, tap on the share. Alright, as you see, because I have disabled or turned off the direct share feature, as you see, there is no people, contacts that I have frequently contact. So it's gonna be more safe and more private for you. So guys, it was how to disable direct share on your Samsung phone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.